experience come with the epic party issue. It's up to epic game, I think I like. So even up here we have this little cave thing here, I don't know. There's like a cave and we can like call up music down. And if you click the moon, bats will come at you for no apparent reason. So that's pretty cool. I think right there, that's a good feature to add. It's just I miss the old one too. I like the old one too. Okay, so then we have the actual house. So we're gonna go down here. This is the area that we usually have. And this is kind of like put together, like a little scary thing. And they have some things that you can buy. There's phantom, stained glass, there's that wallpaper, there's a spider warp thing, and I just think that's pretty cool. Now if you go up here, you have some of the last year items, except the thing is, for this right here, this is not torn up like it is, like it was last year. So that's kind of odd. Please give me, I'm recording. I'll just do one thing. Let's just turn it a baseball. No, let's just turn it a mask. So I get to do it among masks. Yeah, this is really cool, I think. It's cool over here. That is just a room, this is just a room. And it has a spooky old bones music that we all know. Okay, here is what you all are waiting for. The thing. So they have bat glasses for some reason. They have monster claws. They have a witch's broom, a scary witch hat, a witch's boots, and a wizard hat. So I think I'm gonna maybe dress up as a witch. So, thanks. Oh, yeah, thank you. Oops, sorry, that window I put you on. I thought that was for like a few whatever. I don't like to have too much mail. Or that just gets me really annoyed if I don't like having a lot. Oh, wait, over here. Yeah, I know, peanut butter is as well as that as well. So I'm gonna try getting all these things, and then I'm gonna try dressing up as a witch. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. They need to be all that, like that, yeah. This color is just perfect right here. So, oh, I don't like my mom. It just looks really weird, guys. Do you see that? Now, I'm gonna dress my article up. And you guys can get it. So we're gonna buy, we're gonna sell some items, and we're gonna, my demands too. So I don't really wanna sell anything, that's the problem. I can't sell stuff, because I'm just like, I can't sell this, okay? Let me do this. Oh, this is easier than I thought.
Hope you enjoyed my first series of this. Oh wait, there's more. Okay, never mind. Okay, hope you enjoyed.